You're such a tease, Alex Harris.
Looking fine today, Mr. President.
Say hello to your valedictorian!
Oh my God!
You're my brother, Alex.
Donnie and Marie got away with it.
Seriously, if I were your boyfriend, I'd do so much better than that.
They say there's someone out there meant just for you. That someone should not, cannot be your sister.
Katie, what's the matter?
Alex, just leave me alone.
Never in all my years working at this school.
It's exciting, so